So today is Sunday, October 1st. Welcome to October 1st. We drove 3 hours down from the other park, Six Flags America, because we haven't done that yet. And so we're back at Busch Gardens this weekend. And I think tonight we're just going to do more of the haunt. So in today's vlog would be more of the haunt.
Enter to the left, for the cold welcomes you, and this frost bites!
Got out of frostbite, which was pretty good. It's our second time through, and I love it. Glen, what was your favorite part?
Well, I liked the blue part where you can actually see the guy come up almost through the plastic screen. I kind of like that, and the snow made it really cool.
Actually, yeah, I think that's the best part. Okay, so over here you're gonna have Lumberhack. Which is actually a really good outdoor maze. I actually liked it, probably as good as I did Frostbite. So But First Bite is just an indoor. So yeah, I like it a lot. And so we're going back there again. All right, we just did Lumberjack, or not Lumberjack, Lumberhack again. Lumberhack, where they try to hack off your head and your limbs and all that fun stuff. I thought it was better the second time around because yeah. I mean, even though we knew what was coming up, but it was still fun. And I hope you guys enjoy that footage. And now back to Verbolten.
Please let go of your harness so it may be checked for you at this time. During your ride, please remain seated, keeping your hands at forest.
My third time on Verbolten. Awesome, awesome, awesome ride. As most of you know, replaced Big Bad Wolf, which was here back in the days, and it was a legendary coaster. But now Verbolten replaced it, and it is a great, 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 great coaster. Love it, love it, love it. My first night ride on Apollo Chariot, and let me tell you, that was absolutely wonderful. A lot better than the daytime.
Thank you.
Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here right now. I hope you like the footage I got for you guys. So I'm gonna end this now. Like, subscribe, comment, and share. If you're new to the journey, hit that subscribe button. And as always, seatbelts first, lap bar second, and I'll see you in the park.